To clear a clogged tip, rotate the tip 180 degrees. Depending on your model, set the dual speed switch to high or the variable speed control to 10. Briefly spray into a waste bucket to clear any clogged material. Then rotate the tip back to the spray position and resume spraying.